Hi, welcome back to Ask Bank. Today I'm going to show you how to use hidden international wallpaper and theme. When you first install Windows 7, it asks for your language, time and currency. Based on your responses, it installs a set of wallpaper and themes from a selected geographic area. Background sceneries and themes of other English-speaking countries such as Australia, Canada, Great Britain and South Africa is hidden. Normally we can't access those folders where these background themes and sceneries kept. But there is a simple way where we can use them. In a search box of Start menu, just copy paste this path. This path will be available in description box below this video. After pasting it, hit enter. See, here is a list of subfolders. Each folder has a wallpaper for specific country. AU for Australia, CA for Canada, GB for Great Britain, US for United States and ZA for South Africa. I have already installed Australian themes, so I will install themes and background from Canada. Go to Themes folder and just double click on it. That will install shortcut to themes in personalized section of control panel. That's it. Thanks for watching this video. Hit like, share, subscribe for more useful tips and tricks. And comment your thoughts below about this video.